Today's Bible verse is from Matthew 28, verses 5 and 6. Then the angel spoke to the women. "Don't be afraid," he said. "I know you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He isn't here. He is risen from the dead, just as he said would happen. Come, see where his body was lying." These verses highlight the fulfillment of Jesus' prophecy regarding his resurrection, conveying a message of hope and divine power over death.